Sometimes those who don't socialize much aren't actually antisocial, they just have no tolerance for drama and fake people.